Once upon
what did he say?
In a faraway land, a young prince lived in a shining castle. Although he had everything his
heart
desired,
what did he say? Nothing. Let me watch.
But then, one winter's night,
what's this?
Came to the castle.
Stop it! Let me watch the show.
In return for shelter from the bitter cold.
Why is there scream? Stop!
Hello, everyone. There's been an interruption in our film. Thank you. Slight interruption.
I said stop!
For beauty is found within. And when he dismissed her again, the old woman's ugliness melted away to reveal a beautiful enchantress. The prince tried to apologize, but it was too late, for she had seen that there was no love in his heart.
This could be bad.
As punishment, she transformed.
This could be very, very bad.
This could be very, very bad. What are we gonna do?
This is terrible. She transformed him. Look at this. He's a beast. Do you see it? Can you see? He's not on the screen. Did you see that happen? The castle turned into enchanted rose. Oh no.
If he could learn to love another and earn their love in return.
There? Their love? It's supposed to be his and earn her love. They use multiple. Plural. It's supposed to be singular. Singular, I tell you. Singular. A beast for all time. Wouldn't that be terrible? All hope? Could ever learn to love a beast. A nut, that's for sure. What's this? This is a different prologue. I don't think we've ever seen this one.